Students of the Yadavpur University today took to streets and raised slogans in favor of Parliament attack convict Afzal Guru. The protests were organized to express solidarity with the JNU students demanding the release of student leader Kanhya Kumar, who has been slapped with sedition charges. He was arrested for allegedly raising anti-India slogans at an event held on campus.